Blade takedown. You can chain kill nearby enemies.
What's wrong? Now you've got your tongue? Heartbroken? Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy. Suggestion: deactivate alarm to avoid enemy reinforcements. Leave no enemies behind.
Have a cookie.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. Leave no enemies functioning. After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy. The enemy can see you. Thank you.
I call shotgun. No nanomeds left. My daddy needs his medicine.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy. Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. Leave no enemies functioning. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you. After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Okay.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken and... Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. Leave no enemies functioning. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Go out of your own force.
said blow me. So I did. It looks like the heart of the matter.
Complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was Omega Force?
They were Omega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
Ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
All Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Heavy ordnance.
Big kill all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit. You get to that catwalk. We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Another broken heart.
Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Just 3 more weeks, then I go home.
Ordinance.
You're going to die. get to that catwalk.
Sweep and clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them. Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers, use heavy ordnance.
Clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
There's no hiding at all. We're behind
get to that catwalk.
We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them. Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Heavy ordnance.
Get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear
all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Protecting
heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
You're going to die for you.
Protecting
not. If they realize it's not.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh yeah.
Real heartbreaker. Fuck yeah. Oh, oh, nasty.
Again, I'm gonna crack you in the nut. That's a high orbit red sphere. Decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know. It looks like the heart of the matter.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Slider.
I know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I'm gonna have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Your ex! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the fist chain. There it is. I'm penetrating the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Back in the ROM drive. Another minute.
Work faster.
I'm through the rampart. Need more time. Reversing the code polarity. Almost there. I'm recoding the CPU socket.
Hurry.
You can't run
for perfection, baby. Just a few more seconds!
Lieutenant, what am I supposed to do? Shit, Helo 7-3, requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Helo 7-3,
inbound. Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch! Autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Zebra. Countdown
just 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption infected Sandra Hugo Oscar. Countdown revised.
T-minus 15 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption infected Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Countdown revised.
T-minus 40 seconds to launch.
Rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is a definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to address the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
Then you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
You Mark IVs were smart,
a way to independent life.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah! Anyone can be brought in line. We'll be taken offline! No! You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy!
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Sloan's cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.